start a race, simply pull up at the start location and press the button. You can start an event at any time, even when you're being chased by the cops. Just make sure to drive slow enough to not blast by it. You can also start head-to-head races at any time by getting close to another driver and pressing the same button. First objective. Every objective earns you speed points and increases your multiplier at the top of the screen. It also raises your heat level. The higher your heat level, the harder the cops will try and chase you down. The cops have found you. Time to get out of here. Cops will chase you down and try to bust you any way they can. If you get busted, you will lose your speed points and your multiplier. To outrun the cops, drive fast and use the mini-map at the bottom left of your screen to avoid them and escape.
Officer reporting visual on a racer and is in pursuit. Pursuing unit is code 3 and requesting support.
You are about to lose the cops. The escape bar at the bottom of the screen shows your progress. If the cop catches up to you during this time, the pursuit will resume. When you're free driving, you can race anyone in Redview County. Pull up behind them or wait for them to challenge you, then press the button to start the race. Your speed list. Time to head back to the hideout and bank your speed points. You can use the map or easy drive in the top left of the screen to set a route directly to the nearest hideout, repair shop, any event, or other players. Now you can jump into Redview County. You've completed your training. Now pick a side and take the fight to your rivals.
There are only two types of people driving this fast. Cops and criminals. People accuse us of using excessive force because we put people in the wall every now and then. But we aren't looking for a fair fight. We have to win every single time we turn our lights on, or the public loses faith that we can defend them. The bottom line is that fear commands respect. And if you it starts here.
Welcome to AllDrive, a unique new way to experience Need for Speed. AllDrive allows you, your friends, and other drivers to race and chase together, seamlessly, as you play through your cop assignments or racer speed lists. To find out who is in your world, check the map or look out for them on the road. Some will be cops, others will be racers. You can route to other players by setting a waypoint to them on the map, through Easy Drive, or by jumping straight to a nearby event from inside your garage. All driving near another player will increase your speed points for everything you do. The bigger the group, the more your speed points will be increased. All Drive also allows you to start events together, sharing any rewards and speed points you earn. Simply pull up to the event start together and look out for the All Drive message. You can also interact with your friends on the Need for Speed network. Download now to connect, compare, compete, and interact with your friends via Overwatch. Time to hit the road.
Down. available units in the vicinity. multiple targets now. Code 3, all available to respond. Control, I've identified a 1041 on Sun Valley Run.
We'll be right back.